At a tech company in California, there's a groundbreaking idea for a new device. The company just needs the money to expand its manufacturing facility. Meanwhile, around the world, there are institutional investors looking to invest in the next groundbreaking opportunity. These are institutions with the discretion to invest considerable capital, such as banks, pension funds, mutual funds, and other asset managers investing on behalf of individuals and other institutions. How do these two groups, one that needs capital to grow and one that has capital to invest in growth, find each other? The company can issue a bond to raise money for the expansion and other corporate expenses, and the institutions can buy that bond, investing their cash. For a large project such as expanding a facility, the company can issue a 10-year bond so it can pay back institutions over time. But in an economy that's constantly changing, institutional investors won't always make such a long-term commitment to a single investment. They need the flexibility to make changes in their portfolios whenever they need to. At Goldman Sachs, we play an important role in giving institutions that flexibility. When institutions want to buy, we can help them find sellers in the markets. And when institutions want to sell, we can help them find qualified buyers. And when there are no buyers, Goldman Sachs may step in and buy the investments, which enables the selling institutions to transact when they want to, while we continue to look for a buyer. It's because institutions can buy or sell the tech company's 10-year bonds whenever they want that makes it possible for the tech company to issue its bonds in the first place. And that's not just the case for bonds. Goldman Sachs also helps buyers and sellers of stocks, commodities, and a range of other financial products. Through our strong, long-standing relationships with institutional investors around the world, we can help clients, like the tech company, quickly raise the capital or find the investment opportunities they're looking for in favorable markets and challenging ones. This dynamic marketplace makes raising money and investing money easier and less expensive. And for the tech company, the capital raised means more growth, more new jobs, and more of the newest technology in the hands of people around the world.